Former Lancaster Catholic star Kiki Jefferson was back at her alma mater this afternoon to host the inaugural Kiki Jefferson for Ma basketball camp. The camp was sponsored by Kegel's Produce and featured two sessions, one for middle schoolers and another for high schoolers. There was a $30 fee and all net proceeds will go to the Jefferson family for medical and travel expenses as Kiki's mother is battling cancer. Kiki said she is grateful to give back to her family, but also the youth in the community where she grew up.
We're definitely going to keep up with the girls camp, the 4 mile camp. I'm getting a lot of feedback. Little boys want to come and then younger girls. So we're going to try to add that and just be able to keep doing this annually.
I've seen Kiki for years now strive to work hard for her mother and for her family as well. Kiki and I've talked about for years and months. Yeah, this is a very neat and unique way to raise money for the Jefferson family.